Dr. Schmechter, these...
Director.
Director Schmechter, these specimens are the breakthrough we've been looking for, just like you predicted. We're close to eliminating the raisining problem. Our team was up all night recalibrating the spacer.
I see. Of course my hypothesis was correct. I hope all of you remember this moment the next time you question my methods. Now then, what progress has been made on Covalent's space expansion? How did Dr. Wendell Tully, a lifetime failure, best the brightest minds at Ominent?
Yes, sir. We're still working on that formula. I know it's been months, but the Embiggen process is far more complicated and dangerous than we predicted.
Too bad for you, little ones. Prepare the specimens for termination.